Now I come to COVID protocols and COVID safe elections, I think for which many persons are waiting and lot of queries are coming even before announcement of the polls. I will start that there were a lot of queries on this issue, that what will happen, what is going to happen. But I would like to start with a very, you know, couplet. Yakeen ho to koi rasta nikalta hai, hawa ki oat bhi lekar chirag jalta hai. So therefore, yakeen hona chahiye. We should have a yakeen, we should have a faith, we should have a absolutely belief that we can pass through this particular pandemic also through our safety measures, through our proper following of the COVID appropriate behavior. Only then we can sail through effectively, safely into this election process, as has been done in earlier past elections also. The decision to go ahead with scheduled elections was taken after much deliberation, discussions, and careful analysis of the ever-dynamic situation. The situation is very dynamic. It is not static. Nobody can predict. Nobody could have predicted earlier also, a month before. So the situation is very, very dynamic. Let me go back to the Constitution of India on this issue. Article 172(1) states clearly that every legislative assembly of every state, unless sooner dissolved, shall continue for 5 years, -, and no longer. So the period of any constituency is only up to 5 years and no longer. Any postponement of the assembly may result in a situation which denies people of that state the right to elect an accountable government of their choice. The government will have to be of their choice. It is a democratic process.